KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer. We just finished talking to the DA about that brutal beating over the weekend where three teenagers are accused of beating two homeless men to death in a vacant lot in Northwest Albuquerque. Now, she says this is a crime that boggles her mind. She hopes it gives people pause and a chance to come up with some ideas on how to prevent this crime from happening again in the future. As for those individual teens, she says right now it's really too early to talk a lot of the specifics in this case, but she says the most they could face would be 30 years to life in prison. We'll have much more on this case coming up tonight on KOAT Action 7 News at 5 and 6 and on KOAT.com.